Today's meditation is about your guardian angel. So find yourself a comfortable position, lie on the floor with your legs out in front of you and your arms by your side, palms turned up to the ceiling. Make sure you've got no tight clothes or tight shoes on and that you're warm enough. So settle yourself down, find that comfortable position for you, and when you're ready, close your eyes. Be very still and imagine that a beautiful angel with pure white feather wings comes up to meet you. Did you know that everyone has their own personal angel to protect them? It's called your guardian angel. They look after you and they love you deeply. You feel very safe being close to your angel. Your angel doesn't need to speak, as she or he can hear your thoughts. Look deeply into your angel's eyes and talk to the angel with your mind. Maybe there's a particular problem that you'd like to tell your angel about. Maybe you are worried or upset or cross about something for some reason and no one seems to listen to you. Your own special angel is the best at understanding, so tell your angel everything. Then when you finish telling what is on your mind, stay very still and watch your angel smile and put their wings around you. You are surrounded by the softest feathery angel wings. Just being hugged by your beautiful angel sends your troubles away and makes you feel better. It's as if your angel is taking your troubles away and giving you the most lovely feelings instead. You start to feel very calm, serene and content. Your body relaxes completely. Feel your whole body and mind relax as the angel hugs you gently. Feel your legs relax. Feel your chest relax. And your back relax. Feel your arms relax. And your head relax. You feel so loved and protected by your special angel. I'm just going to stay here for a little while, feeling that comfort of your angel's wings around you. You feel warm, calm, and content. When you're ready, bring a little movement to your fingers and toes, give them a wiggle, stretch out your fingers, and when you're ready, have a big stretch, reach your fingertips away from your toes, be as tall as you can be, and when you're ready, you can open your eyes, and just remember how you felt so loved and protected by your angel, and remember that you can talk to your angel at any time and feel that comfort from them. Hope you enjoyed our little meditation about the angel. I'll see you next time.